I'm going to show you how to get virtual desktop on your Quest in 3 easy steps. The virtual desktop app lets you access your Steam VR games through the Quest headset. So you can play games like Half-Life Alyx or visit worlds in VR chat that aren't Quest supported. Before we get started on the 3-step process, you need to make sure that your headset and your computer are connected to the same router network. For your computer, you'll preferably use an Ethernet cable. If you for some reason can't do it this way, you can still use Wi-Fi, but you might experience some latency and other issues. Your headset, on the other hand, has to be connected to a 5.0 GHz Wi-Fi network, so you'll want to make sure that your router supports that. Step 1. Purchase virtual desktop on Quest. It costs $20 USD. All the links you'll need for this process are going to be in the description, located right beneath the subscription button. Step 2. Download a virtual desktop streamer. It's free and necessary for streaming PC content to your headset using Wi-Fi. Once this app is installed, you'll need to input your Oculus username in the streamer window. Don't forget to hit save. Do keep in mind that a virtual desktop streamer has to be open in order for your PC to communicate with your headset. Step 3. Open a virtual desktop on your Quest headset. You should see your PC pop up under Computers. Once connected, clicking Games will reveal every game that's installed on your PC, and you can simply boot each game straight from there. Originally, I used virtual desktop to wirelessly record Beat Saber in mixed reality. But I learned that it can be used for more than just playing VR games. You can do things like checking out the newest videos from your favorite YouTubers, scrolling your Instagram feed, and even watching your favorite movies and anime in VR. Hint, hint, Code Geass. Literally anything you can do on your PC normally, you can now do it in your headset with virtual desktop. Let me know in the comments below if this video was helpful to you or if you have any questions. And if you got anything out of today's video, please consider subscribing to the channel and turning on all notifications. It really helps my channel grow, and I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching.